Hello everyone, the last and final round of ASP GT3 Championship, Project Cars 2, Lamborghini Huracan GT3 at Hockenheim GP. We are almost ready to start the qualification. We'll be switching to quali in a moment. Here we go. I'll switch over to qualification. I want to double check my setup. Quali. Okay. I'll let the people who left the pit stop drive first. Oh, I can see that cam. Is it available or is it not? Oh, I think it is. Okay, that's good. Qualification setup loaded. Let's try to do something about it. Or with it. Pit limiter engaged. Cold tires, cold brakes, a very low temperature on the track, 18 degrees Celsius. My practice time, the best time was 1:39.22. If I could repeat that, I would be super happy. We'll see if we can do it. Someone in front, I'm going to slow down a little bit. I don't want to have anyone too close to me. Quite a clear track in front of me now. Need to warm up the tires quickly. A few more turns before we start the flying lap.
Let's get a good result here in qualifying and set us up well for the race.
Someone came out of the pits. Hopefully that won't be a problem. Yeah, it shouldn't be. Thank you. Could have braked later there, it was a bit too early. To avoid that left curve here. Hopefully I stay within the track limits. That's not a bad time. I managed to... I'm first at the moment. A little bit faster this time, I'll try to brake later now. That is going to be really, really close. Pit strategy, let's make sure it's prepared. Fuel, no. Tires, wet. Repairs, no. Let's just quickly check that. Okay, all is ready here. Can always change this one if needed. Hopefully won't be needed. Okay. Let's load the set. I'll do it later. I'll load now, soft, and I'm going to give it a check. Soft all around. I won't be able to do anything else, so I'm just going to wait. I could try to do one more lap, but I think at that stage I'll just wait. I know that Bartek is trying to improve his time, so I'm expecting him to be able to beat the time of mine. He has one chance, one lap to do that. No, maybe two actually. I wouldn't mind actually the P2 for that race. It's on the inside. It's not actually that too bad. I have a huge heartbeat at the moment. Let's just check it. Hundred and It doesn't look like he improved. He went back to pit box. So almost everyone finished now. One and a half minute wait time to the end of this session. Pit strategy is ready, but I'll double check it in the 2 minutes time we have before the race. A setup is loaded for the race. I'll double check the fuel measurements. I don't want to make any mistakes there. Fuel calculations, not measurements. I'm expecting 25 laps, but I have fuel for 26 just in case. And this is end of the qualifying session, and we will move to the race practice. It was a very close one, the pole position, luckily. It's a 45 minutes long race. And now double check everything. My pit stop strategy. That's all ready. I'll double check setup for the tires. That's most important. Okay, that's all done. And tuning. Quick check here. I'm worried about the fuel. Okay, it's all ready. Nothing else to change there. Double check the fuel, 74 liters. Ready. We have two people fighting for P2. In general qualification, it's Niedziel, Maknajak, Martusia PL and Ślimak. They are on 4th, 6th, 7th and 10th position after the quali. The start will be crucial to the first corner. I want to mess it up. Not a bad start. It's going to be really hard race. Tried, they couldn't brake in time for that corner. It's damn fast. Thank you. I lost quite a lot now. Oh no, actually I didn't. Temps all around. Nicely done, thank you very much. That was very risky. Started raining.
time. P2 is 7 seconds behind. Great job. Keep pushing.
Hopefully I didn't stay a lap too long like last time. We'll see.
Traffic up ahead, the back marker, just stay sharp and take it.
That will be super close. I think I'll lose it.
All clear. Go, go, go. We don't need any drama here, so keep it focused. second behind the leader. Just forward to the stage. Probe for weakness. Let him feel your presence.
Losing a lot in that one braking zone, but driving behind him so hard.
time to kill off a little bit. You're very consistent. Now you can just dig out a few extra tenths of a second. faster ahead, holding up the leader. This is your chance, take the lead. Lapping a backmarker, and the blue flag to help you get through, but see if you can force the situation. Maintain. Love your work. Marker, so if the leader hesitates in the least little bit, use the pressure and get past him. Okay, you've got good consistent pace. You're going to need to pick it up a bit. Let's push hard. Markers. If the leader hesitates, use the pressure to get past him. 4 minutes remaining. back marker up ahead. There's a good chance the leader will get held up here, so be ready to punish him. Stay sharp.
I'm not really sure what to think about that incident that happened at the end. I'm going to save the replay and review it. I think it wasn't my fault. I found it was the fault of the guy in front of me. Okay, this is it. Thank you all for watching.